So, hi there. So, I'm a pretty easygoing guy, right? But I've always thought to myself, I think I should maybe make some sort of, like, list or maybe even a video of pet peeves. We all have them. Even the most easygoing of people have them. I just got reminded of one just now. I'm driving, which, don't do this, it's dangerous to take a video of yourself driving while you're driving. That's not good. But anyway, it's school let out traffic. School traffic is let out. And cruising along, whatever. Somebody pulls out of nowhere, jumps in front of me, cuts me off, and then turns. You are not my best friend. I promise. We can still be friends, just you can't be my best friend. I don't like those things. Another thing that's happening right now, I don't like it when people pass me in the right lane, especially when I had my blinker on just now to get in the right lane. Whatever. Anyway, those are two pet peeves. Yeah. What are your pet peeves? I know some people have a thing about feet. I've got some friends that have weird feet things. There's a comment. I don't know, you probably missed that. I don't think it's legal to take videos while you're driving either. Or be on the phone at all. Or drive over the speed limit, which I was doing. But I think it was only like 5 miles. They don't care about that. Nice chat. I don't know how well this will work. I'll try it. I think this will work. I like this car. And there's a bus. Keep going. Oh, I have to stop. This is weird. I've never had to stop in an apartment complex parking lot for a bus. That's weird. But yeah. So, I was going to say something. I forgot what it was. Oh yeah, another pet peeve I have is when people take forever to turn. It'd be like in front of you. First of all, they're probably not even driving the speed limit anyway. And you're like, would you please go faster, sir? And then they go to turn. They have their turn signal on for like 5 minutes, and you're like, are you turning, dude? And they finally go to get to where they're turning, and they slow down to like 5 miles per hour and don't go into the road to turn into until like Christmas, which if it is Christmas, that's too fast for us. I'm gonna little loop-de-loop around. I have a feeling that this my phone like this, taking a video, it's gonna fall. I wonder if you can hear the music in this video. Let me know if you can hear the music in this video. Tell me what you think it is I'm listening to. You don't have to. But if you want to, that's cool. If not, whatever. We can still be friends. Signing off. Back.